Okay, as predicted, the weather changed. It's 66 degrees and we're out riding. Damn, I needed this. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the show. Finally got a break from my version of hell. Warmed up a good bit today. It is 68 degrees and I get to ride. Yay. Well, anyway, getting back on my bike after really maybe 2 or 3 weeks worth of riding very little to none kind of brought up a topic for me, and that topic is, how do you guys feel after a winter or the riding season is over and you hop back on your bike? Is there a transition period for you? Are you you know what, I think I'm gonna try to get me a little wheelie right here, a little wheelie, because it's warm, yay. Let's see if I can do this. Yep, a little shitty wheelie. There you go, guys. A little shitty wheelie. But, do y'all have, back to the topic, do y'all have, moments, I guess, when you get right back on your bike after putting it away for the season, it warms up, to get back on your bike, and you feel awkward on it? Do you have any issues shifting gears or just making like rookie mistakes on your bike, you guys that have been riding for a while? For me, today, it just feels a little different. You know, I haven't been off the bike for an extended period of time. Just a little while. But definitely, I don't feel as comfortable as I did during I guess the fall, when I was riding every day like I normally do. But either way, I am very happy to be back on Yoko Loco right here and hitting up these little twisties right here. See if I still got it. Little quick update on bike situation. I did make another rather large payment on the new bike. We're almost there. Had some things not go the way I guess they should have at work. Not my fault necessarily, but sometimes these things happen. Yeah, I should have had this bike a while ago. It's not that I can't. I mean, I don't have the money for it. I do have the money for it. I can go in there today and get the bike. But I'll be cutting things a little bit close. And I tend to be somewhat of a cautious person, at least with my business. So, no need to push the envelope or anything like that. Hell, it's cold out. Most days I'm not going to be riding very much. I'm just circling kind of around the area where I live, so not a whole lot of riding. You know, this ride I'm going to do right now is probably no more than a 20-minute ride or so. So the new bike's coming, and it should be in the garage. Sure. I'm not going to put a specific day or whatever, but it's not going to be too much longer now. What else? What else is going on with you guys, man? That's what I'm interested in. I watch a lot of motor vlogs, and I really enjoy it. It's a great form of entertainment for me, at least. A couple quick shout-outs to Hollow Moto, Rhino Dan, Mr. Moto Vlog, Alex Hayes, MSG, I forget some people. So, yeah, I'm going to write them down next time when I give shout-outs. I'll make sure I get everybody that comments on my channel. I really appreciate it. What the fuck is this guy doing in front of me? Man. Well, there was salt on the roads just a while ago. I didn't know it. What the hell? You see this motherfucker right here? You see this? Yeah, I'm gonna give him some distance. These are the type of people right here that can cause you some problems, man. I mean, I hate to stereotype people and all, but, you know, these old drivers around here, you know, being cautious is one thing, but being cautious to the extent that, see this dude, man, he's like swerving around some salt, dude. This isn't even, anyway, man, I'm glad he's done pulled off. I'm gonna take this on in. As always, guys, you know, like, comment, subscribe. Let me know what y'all want to see me do on this channel, man. I am kind of running out of ideas. Going a little bit stir crazy in the house, for sure. I'm just looking for ideas. You know, there's a lot of stuff I could talk about, but I kind of stick with motorcycle-related content. Just because I don't feel like y'all want to get delve into politics or whatever, or sports or any of that stuff too much, you know. When you get on my channel, man, it's pretty much going to be about bikes and something to do with bikes. I know I do flip it up every now and then. But, yeah, man, this, what I basically want to know is what do y'all want to see? Please leave a comment below. I'll try to make that happen. I haven't done any live streams recently.